the successive MIPIM UKs that we've had have developed this very specific niche where investable opportunities, and most of them come from sort of local authorities or things like the Old Oakham Park Royal Mayoral Development Corporation, this is their opportunity to have a showcase to show the rest of the world what they're actually doing.
Events like this, but I have to say specifically MIPIM UK and MIPIM together, are invaluable to our business because it means every 6 months we are out on show.
I think MIPIM UK is very valuable to Greystar, I think for networking. I think, you know, coming here and hearing what others are doing in the industry, I think, you know, sharing what we're doing as well and speaking on panels is very important for us to, you know, try to be champions of the industry.
There is no substitute, trust me, for sitting on stands with people, for going to drinks receptions with people, for eyeballing people, and actually just making friends with people, which is what the entire industry depends on.
I think there's so much value in just face-to-face interaction. I think meeting someone, for me, that is just at the top of my list. That's one of the things that this conference brings.